Hi there, this is Nicole from Right at Home, and today I'm sharing this Happy Mail Kit gift idea. On my channel today, I'm sharing 5 different gift guide videos, so if you're looking for additional gift ideas for your crafty friends, make sure to head over there. Here's a look at the gift box when it's all put together. I used a plastic card set box to package everything up, and inside I included all 3 of the Happy Mail stamps from my line. This one is Happy Mail, Happy Mail Year 2, and Happy Mail Year 3, and all of these sets work well together to help decorate your envelopes. Next, I included a sheet of postage stamps. These ones are especially fun because they were designed in collaboration with Rifle Paper Co., so they have a beautiful design. And then I also included 12 envelopes in 3 different colors that matched well with the postage stamps. These envelopes are by Waste Not Paper, and they have a large back flap so that you can do a lot of stamping. I also included 2 pen options. This one is a white gel pen and this one's a black gel pen, and they're both by Uniball. Next up is the EK Tools address template, and this is a fun tool that helps you write out your addresses straight. Now that I've shown you everything in the kit, I'm going to share 3 different envelope ideas that the recipient can recreate using these items. I'm going to start off my first design by using one of the white envelopes and adding on the address. This little envelope template is actually sticky back, so you can just adhere it onto the center of your envelope using the little guides at the bottom, and then smooth it down, and then just add in your address into the little open spots. And it easily removes from the envelope. There was no tearing or anything like that, and it comes with a little backer sheet that you can just place it right back onto. Now I can start stamping on my envelope, and I'm using the Please Deliver To banner from Happy Mail Year 2 and stamping that right above my address. And then I'm using the solid envelope stamp, and I'm going to add that all around the envelope, and up at the top I'm going to stamp the Sent From the Best Card Maker on Earth, which is included in Happy Mail Year 3. And I thought that would nestle nice there, and you can put your return address on the back flap if you want to include that. And then there's this outline envelope that's in Happy Mail Year 2 as well, and I just stamped that over the solid ones using a darker ink. And then I also added in the little tiny heart into the open space, and this is what the finished envelope looks like. And here's a look at the rest of the envelopes that I created. I used one of the green envelopes and the little flowers from Happy Mail Year 3. I stamped those in Distress Oxide inks so that they would stand out on the colored envelope perfectly. And up at the top I also put Write Back Soon, which is from Happy Mail Year 3. On this craft envelope I used the little circle that says You've Got Mail from Happy Mail, and inside I used the large envelope and stamped that in a yellow Distress Oxide ink. And then the Write More Text Less is also included in Happy Mail Year 3. On the back side of this one, I also included a sentiment and heart, which is from Happy Mail Year 2. So these are just 3 envelope design ideas that you can create using all of the different elements in this Happy Mail kit. If you're looking for more gift ideas for your crafty friends, make sure to head over to my channel for 4 additional videos, and make sure to subscribe to this channel before you leave. Have a great day!